Hey everybody, it's Amy, and I really want you to feel better, so let's move. This is my 5-minute warm-up. I want you to do this before you do any of my exercise routines. It's simple, it's easy, no impact. Let's get started. March in place. Ah, take some deep breaths in. Remember, we're just warming up the bones, the joints, the muscles, getting that blood flowing. Step side to side. Go. If you want, you can add some impact, but if you're over 50, I don't recommend it on your knees. It's just not necessary, but it does get your heart rate up there. And add the arms. So you add the arms, pull the arms in, pull and bring the shoulder blades together, warming up the shoulders and the back and the arms and the elbows. Keep going. Let's see. So what we want to do is get the muscles warm, lots of blood flowing. So when you do exercise, you're less likely to hurt yourself. So we're going to keep going and pull those arms in to work out the back. Now I'm going to work the front of the legs now with butt kickers. So bring that heel up, not your knee, but your heel, and warm up the front of the leg. Keep going. Breathe. You're going to start feeling your heart rate come up nice and slow. Good. Keep going. You've got this. Each one of these is about 30 seconds. Not too much. It's only 5 minutes. Super important to warm up before you work out. Now we're going to stand still and just reach up and over. Reach, stretching out the sides. Give a little tap, point that toe, stretch the front of the foot as you're doing this one. Good. Excellent job. Are you ready to work out today? You should be. Once a day is ideal. Make sure you don't work the same muscles every day. Give yourself a little bit of a rest. And reach in front. You need to rest so your muscles recover. If you don't let them recover, uh-oh, my strap is coming, my wire, that's okay, that happens. Keep going. There we go. Stretching, get the back. Point that toe. Stretch that foot. Stretch that calf. We're gonna stretch the calf next. Bring one foot forward, one foot back. Feel a little stretch in the back, right around the calf, and then reach up and down. This is gonna help work out and flex them, get some flexibility through the ankles. There we go. Keep going, reach, reach and pull. Reach and pull, I feel my heart rate coming up. Good, you got it. Keep going. I'm bringing my front foot up. Hey, that's a good idea. That flexes the shin, works the shin. Everything we can, let's see what else we can get warmed up. Let's go to the other side. And reach and pull. Good. Here we go. 20 seconds on this one. Pull and reach and pull. Oh, I'm feeling my shoulders. We've been reaching and pulling a lot. I feel them. That's good. They're warming up because we're going to work those out later. Good. Now, big arm circles. These are super important. Big as you can get, stretching up and around, reaching again. As with everything in my workouts, if you feel pain, you stop. Muscle pain is different, that I want, but joint pain, I don't. Go back the other way. Stretch it out, stretch your chest, stretch your shoulders. All right, here's time to open up wide and give yourself a great big hug. Round your shoulders, round your back, and then open up again, and a great big hug. Hug yourself for getting up off the couch and getting moving today. I know you're going to feel better. Promise you, I promise. I always feel better when after I work out. It just adds so much to your life. Then you can do all those wonderful things you want to do. Go for hikes, travel. Play with your grandkids. All right, let's work the low back just a little bit. I'm gonna turn this way. Hands on your thigh, flat back, and now arch it up and down. And see how much roundness you can get in your spine. And then give it a little bit of an arch right here. Good, keep going. Give me a couple more. All right. Everything should be nice and warm. Ready to go. See you in the next workout. Bye.